56 is gaining more momentum with each day passing by. Earlier, a fight scene with Ajith, Shrutihaasan was shot in a leading mall in Chennai. However, the tight security measures never allowed anybody to shoot any photos. But still, the persons who watched it provided the idea that it is going to be a spine-chilling action sequence. It is known that Ajith never used body doubles for his stunt sequences. Now, after completing the fight sequences in the mall, the team is right now shooting another action sequence in a private hospital in Chennai. Shrutihaasan is yet again spotted in the sets and Stunt Silva was choreographing the sequence. The sources who watched the shot has confessed Thala 56 is definitely going to be a milestone like Billa and Veeram in Ajith's career. Stay tuned to the space for more updates.
Idanam Anu is once again in the soup, as according to the latest report says, Nayanthara has refused to be a part of this movie anymore, leaving Sindhu with no other option but to forward a formal complaint against her. It is said